So in this problem, it wants me to find X on the picture that's shown there. Clearly, these are two chords, which means the rule is piece times piece equals piece times piece. So from, we'll highlight it here, the yellow chord, I have 12 times 6. From the green chord, I had 8 times X. 12 times 6 is 72. So X is going to be 9, and that's what it wanted to know, so that's the answer to that question.